Have you ever wondered how a hip replacement is performed? After the surgical approach is done, the damaged femoral head is removed and a new stem is inserted. The socket is then reamed and cleaned up and a new socket is placed. The hip is reduced and taken through a range of motion and ready for immediate weight bearing.